October to remember for the Blues, finishing first the first month of the season, tied for the most points in the National Hockey League. Tonight, they continue their four-game homestand as they host the Philadelphia Flyers.
Now for Vladimir Tarasenko, a shot is blocked, and look out. And Konechny in for the Flyers, 2-on-1 for Simmons, and a good stick there by Joel Edmondson to break it up on that 2-on-1. Great hand-eye there. And now Dunipass in front. Pajarvi, a shot on goal. And a save by Neuvirth. Was off a leg, and now back for Steen again. Good puck possession by the Blues. Here's Steen, fakes it. Petrangelo, one-timer. And a save, and it goes wide. Tarasenko, a shot off the back of the goal. And the Blues make a change on the fly. Sobotka for Bertuzzo. Quick pass on to Dmitri Yashkin. Backhander on goal, rebound Bertuzzo! And again, Neuvirth was there, and he covers.
Whoa, what a start.
And then Vince Dunn makes a good, smart play. Quick move, good pass, and that's Spring Schwartz. And now for Steen to drive up high, and Neuvirth made a good save with his arm. To a tough angle. And he'll wander low. As the Flyers collapse down low, Parayko a drive, tipped by Tarasenko just wide. I'm not sure if Neuvirth made a save or not.
Neuvirth got a break here with his hard blast by Parayko. Oh, a skipper up high off the shoulder, off the bar. Holy jump, but what a shot.
And this is Gunnarsson to Petrangelo. Picked off at center ice. Good stick there by Dale Weiss. Long wrist shot and a save by Jake Allen. And shipped into the zone. Broken up by Provorov. And now the Flyers come back in. Here's Lawton, a shot. And Allen got over.
Dan Senior on a night that the Blues are playing the Flyers. He liked the early days. Well, these two teams had pretty good runs.
And a high shot and a good save there by Allen on Manning, who let it go for the right point. Sanheim can't get a shot through. Instead, he runs it around the end wall. And there is Giroux again. Knocked down by Gunnarsson. Now Manning to drive, and he scores! No goal. They're going to, I believe, call goalie interference on Voracek. He was right in the goal crease.
Philadelphia is challenging the play of the net for goaltender interference.
If you want to draw a line from the tip of the crease and go straight up, you know, was the backside of Voracek just pushing a little bit on the glove? Yeah, but I've seen a lot worse. I think this might end up being a goal.
After review, it was determined it was the St. Louis defenseman that pushed the Philadelphia player in the goal. Therefore, the call of the ice is overturned. We got a good goal, Philly.
Well, the second period. And now Filppula on the attack, in for Simmons. And then a shot by Konechny right on, and a save by Jake Allen on Konechny. Under 10 to go in the power play. Tarasenko runs right over Simmons. Now for Petrangelo, and then Steen, the drive, and that goes high. Back for Dunn. And then Gunnarsson, spinorama move. In for Bennett. Back in front, Gunnarsson! That was just wide, and the Flyer player, O'Neill, almost tipped it into his own goal. Watched by Simmons. Long stretch pass. Oh, what a play to Shen in the clear. And a close save by Neuvirth.
Here's a stretch pass that goes off the knee of Tarasenko. His stick was lifted at the last second, but it glanced perfectly to an oncoming Braden Shen. He's got that high glove picked, but the goaltender, Michael Neuvirth, have seen that shot before in many practices.
And the Blues get it near the line, but not out. And the Flyers jam it in front. Oliveira, the rebound attempt, and a good save there by Jake Allen. And the puck back to center ice. And now Petrangelo, great pass to Tarasenko. He's in the clear. Tarasenko right in, a shot and a save by Neuvirth. And Gary, make no mistake, Doug Armstrong talked to Berube about Braden Shen before that trade.
Oh yeah, no question. They all got the information.
And a shot by Edmondson, and a save there by Neuvirth. Flipped in by Simmons. Petrangelo working in the corner, centered Simmons, a shot, and what a save there by Jake Allen on a wide open Simmons.
Great positional save there by Jake, working post to post, and then he pushes out.
And a shot there by Wheel. Hit a leg and goes wide. Alt again, and that was fanned on. Ends up behind the Blues goal in front of Tara. The shot and a save by Allen. At the line, Schwartz got back to break it up. Now Parayko off the wall, 2-on-1. Tarasenko and Schwartz. Tarasenko the net. Fakes it, waits, shoots, and he's shot high.
Now we see center lane drive there by Schwartz. A good pull-up move, and it's perfect for him. I mean, right in the wheelhouse, middle of the ice, the most dangerous area right there, and he just got it too high. Maybe the next shift, maybe Vince Dunn moves in there with Parayko. He's done that as well.
They win the faceoff for Tarasenko. The drive up high and a save by Neuvirth. Upshaw, and he was knocked down or fell down in the corner. Yashkin supports it. Picked up by Brodziak. The drive and a save on the short side. Another shot and Upshaw, the rebound just went wide.
Veteran Scotty Upshaw gets into position in front of the net. Keep your eye on Upshaw here. He's falling backwards. And he just misses as he's going down there.
And Simmons back defensively. And his pass across for Sanheim. Into the zone now. Drop pass. And Simmons a shot. Stick save Allen. Another shot. Got through by Sanheim. And a save by the Blues goaltender Allen. Curl play back for Parayko. And a shot blocked again. Now Parayko has it again. Pass back for Pajarvi. Slap pass off the boards in front. And a save by Neuvirth. And finally off the stick of Scotty Upshaw. Flyers play to center ice. And Raffel comes in. Wrap chance comes in front. And just wide as Giroux had moved in.
Oh my goodness, those wraparounds from the left-hand shot. They've got the speed beyond you. You've got to push off with your right skate. You've got to get back to your left post and get that pad flushed tight against the post.
At the line, it's Vince Dunn. He makes a move and a shot, and again it's blocked. Now Bertuzzo a drive, and Stastny tipped it just wide. From the other side, this one goes high into the Flyer zone. And Hague, he gave it up. Upshaw stole it. Upshaw for Yashkin. To the net. Stick save, rebound shot just wide by Upshaw. Oh, Petrangelo almost lost it. Now the Blues captain again. Played in deep in front to Shen, and a save. Now Tarasenko the drive, and that's blocked by Filppula, and it goes out of play.
Nullifying, oh, what a quick bang-bang play that was. Oh, my goodness. Shen had that right on the doorstep. What a pass by Stastny. Oh, my.
Up the wall. Steen is there. Flyers break it up. Empty net for Simmons. To Giroux, and he scores. The Blues will be blanked on home ice for the first time since Nashville did it on December 30th, 2016. As Neuvirth gets career shutout number 11, and the Flyers win 2-0. Manning and Giroux the goals as the Blues see their five-game home winning streak come to an end.